The eyes of France are on her North African possession as the Minister of Marines, Monsieur Gasnier du Parc, sets out on a tour of inspection of Moroccan coast defences. With General Nogue, the French resident advisor to the sheriff, the Minister of Marines is ensuring that Morocco will be ready to defend herself against attack from the sea. Meanwhile, Morocco pauses in its labor to watch the funeral of Moulay Hafid, the old Sultan of Morocco. And in the necropolis at Chofa, in the shadow of the ancient mosque of Abdullah, Moulay Hafid goes to his last rest.